That was a cute picture of you and Avery. Did you see it?
Yeah.
I don't have a full charge to take
it. Well, there's Mr. Aurora.
Dr. Aurora.
Hey, yo, doctor, I got this feeling that I can't control.
How are you? You guys go to bed or?
I'm good. How are you?
No, we went to bed.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, we did.
Michelle.
Hi, John.
You're gonna kind of dark because the sun is behind you.
That's okay. That's a good tan.
Hold on, there's a button here for that.
There's a button here.
There you go. Now I can see you, yes. It's a very nice picture.
It is?
Of you with that sailboat behind you.
Good. Email it to me.
Are you having a good time?
Good. Yes. And I also Sissi, it's wonderful.
How many helmets do you have next to you?
We have 1, 2, 3, 4 helmets. You have one in your knee. You're protecting your knee.
Hello, how are you?
Good morning.
Are you having a wonderful time?
Should I?
I hope so. Yeah, we had a very good sleep last night.
What time did you go to bed?
5. Oh. Exciting, eh? Exciting.
It's early.
It's a party. It's a party.
We'll be loud in a couple of hours.
You will be again.
Who will be loud again in a couple of hours? Thank you.
So how do you feel about your daughter getting married?
About
Diane getting married? Remember Diane?
Absolutely overjoyed.
Remember Diane.
I remember your speech though.
It was a very funny speech. Funny. Good speech.
It was like great speech.
Just by yourself?
Thanks. Good joke as well.
You guys are having too much fun.
I know it's in your English.
I nearly forgot the joke halfway through. I only told it about 500 times.
The one with the highway with the toll lanes, I remember.
Yeah.
I didn't forget it. The toll lanes.
I almost did. So.
This is where,
are
we the first ones here?
No.
Oh, okay. And what time is it?
It's time to get in the boat.
Here at 1 o'clock, it's perfect.
No, I'm watching my figure, thank you.
Which one?
Melanie.
What?
Don't put the water bottle through the holes, okay?
I was thinking about it again.
Misha. You met my friend Melanie?
No.
I'll introduce you in a second, as soon as I get off the thing, okay?
Can you get me her phone number?
I don't know, she might be a bit snobbish if she doesn't know you. You know, she's a West Island girl. Yes, you are. You are. Stop arguing. Yes, you are.
What?
Yeah. Is that a U-boat down there?
The color I was wearing yesterday. You have to let go the whole way. You can't just put on a thing.
And you know, the house at the end is the guy who set up the first cobalt and Fortran. The guy who developed
the
Fortran
and
language.
There's a cave under the kitchen. And
the floor is glass. That used to be Bermuda's old aquarium. On that island.
Good morning, Mr. Reinberg. Thank you for joining us aboard the Sexto Grosso SS.
The water comes in under
pleasure.
The
why don't you go? Why don't you go sit next to Dee, and then I can get both of you.
Oh, I think we'd rather view the scenery.
You comfortable down there?
Oh,
you comfortable?
I'm good.
Do you need a pillow?
I'm gonna graduate to a Heineken.
I don't know.
No.
No.
Hi, Vicky. Over here. Hello.
It's Charlie. I'm not sure if ventriloquist.
Oh.
Hi, Vicky.
I know it was something.
It's a good thing you told me I got my bathing suit.
Yeah. Glad you got that too, dude.
Hi, Dee.
Hey.
How you doing?
Having a good time?
What's Tortola?
What?
Tortola.
Tortola?
Yeah. So it's written on your hat.
Yeah.
What's that?
It's not mine, it's JJ's.
JJ, what's Tortola?
Capital of BVI.
What?
British Virgin Islands.
Oh, I like British Virgins.
Yeah, you do.
I like them. They're my favorite. Are we going to go there? I want to go there. Apparently, I just heard from somebody, there's an island here that has British Virgins in it. Bonjour! Bonjour!
Has virgins in the island?
Matt, you want to go to the island with the British Virgins?
Oh, the British Virgin Islands?
Yes.
Yes.
Great success. I like you. How much?
I like you too.
Pamela, you want to make a movie on boat?
I feel like I've been
I have
before.
Video camera. Make a movie on boat.
Oh my god.
Very popular movie on boat. Alexandra, I think it's time to take off your shirt now. That was easy. Wow. Genie, grant me a wish. Evelyn, let's see that tattoo. Let's see the foot tattoo.
There it is.
Wow, Pamela, alright. What are you cleaning over there?
Cups.
Why?
Because they were dirty.
Okay, good.
You're the nudie show now. Now it is. I'm getting the full-on zoom here.
You could just say yes. Sex Smith. Ian,
wow.
You think you'd learn going to sleep unattended like that?
That house up there, the gray house with the red roof.
Colleen, it's not nice to point. It's not nice to point.
Hi, John.
Hello.
Did you ever find Pamela Anderson?
Yes, she's up on the deck getting tanned.
Is she? Oh, okay. So are you and her getting together?
No, but I need your Facebook account so I can post it so you can see it.
How about we just find
yours? Think that Facebook is funny, right?
I think it's very
funny. You think Facebook is a big joke.
And incomprehensible to me. How about you just give me your Facebook? Okay. Sign me on, baby.
Well, I'm Sean's friend. I'm Sean's friend.
Okay, so I have to go on Sean.
Yes.
Sean, you have to sign up me and your mommy so we can get on your Facebook.
I'll
and
be
then
your
what?
First friend.
And then
I'll be your second friend.
Then do you link us to Jonathan?
And is that Ian's our drinking buddy?
Yeah, remember, buddy.
I will.
Facebook, very mysterious new world, Colleen.
Yes. It's called the internet.
Yes, if you're lucky, you might get introduced to it too someday.
What about interweb? What are we talking about?
Hey,
Facebook,
Matt Damon.
In particular.
Cheers, Colleen.
The rum's cheers.
The afternoon has rendered you speechless, hasn't it, my darling? Yes.
So, Sean, what rhymes with orange?
I don't know which one.
Yeah. Vicky.
I made it up.
Yes, he said it's a made-up bad thing.
Dictionary.
Made-up bad
thing. MC. Hi, Kathy.
Hi. Well, you know, if we just start something here, we all...
Oh, there's the doctor. Are you still on vacation, doctor?
My mom is sitting beside me.
Welcome to Jamaica.